Hello everyone, welcome to all. Today we will learn about connective tissue. As the name suggests, connective tissue means a tissue that link and support other tissue or organ of the body. Means it connect other organs or parts of body. That is connective tissue. And it is most widely distributed in our body. Common example of connective tissue is blood. We can see that blood is present everywhere. So it is most abundant and widely distributed in our body. And if we talk about the origin of connective tissue, it is major dermal in origin. We have seen that in epithelial tissue, the origin of epithelial tissue is all three layers, that is ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. But connective tissue origin is mesoderm only. If we divide of connective tissue, it is basically of two types. What is that? Connective tissue proper and a specialized connective tissue. First one is connective tissue proper and second one is specialized connective tissue. And it is further divided into different types, that is loose connective tissue, dense connective tissue, basically two, loose and dense connective tissue. Connective tissue proper is divided into two parts, that is loose and dense connective tissue. Loose means fibers are less but matrix more. What is matrix? Matrix are ground substance present in connective tissue. Basically three types present in connective tissue. Three basically elements are present in connective tissue, that is matrix, cells and fibers. It is present all where. But in vascular connective tissue, there is fiberless matrix are present. So matrix, cells and fibers. So what is matrix? It is ground substance. Cells are fibroblast, mast cell, phagocyte, like that. Fibroblast makes collagen fiber. Mast cell secretes histamine, hepidine, serotonin. And if we talk about fibers, it is two types, that is white collagen fiber and yellow elastic fiber. So white collagen fiber are basically tough and yellow elastic fiber are flexible. Okay. So where we are? Loose connective tissue. Loose connective tissue means fibers are less and matrix are more. Matrix are more there and fiber are less. And it is divided into two types, that is alveolar and adipose. Alveolar. What is the work of alveolar? Loose connective tissue. We see that in skin, it connects skin to muscle. It is present beneath the skin. And it, another name is packaging tissue. And adipose tissue, adipose loose connective tissue is insulating layer. We see in fat people, they don't feel cold. Why that? Because of this adipose loose connective tissue. Because it forms an insulating layer there so that they can't feel cold. So, and the first one is loose and second one is dense connective tissue. So dense meaning more there. What is more? Fibers are more and matrix are less. So it is divided into two, dense regular or dense irregular. Regular means there will be fiber in basic manner. Means in parallel manner fibers will be present. That is dense regular. And if fibers are present irregular, then it is called dense irregular. And dense regular divided into two, tendon and ligament. Tendon, what is tendon? Tendon is joint which connect muscle to bone, and ligament is a joint which connect bone to bone. It is in the type of dense regular. So it's all the connective tissue proper, loose and dense. So next one is a specialized connective tissue. Specialized, as the name suggests, its work is also special. So it is divided into two, a skeletal or supporting and vascular or fluid connective tissue. So what is the characteristics of this both? Skeletals are divided into two, bone and cartilage. And vascular or fluid connective tissue is divided into blood or lymph. So, and vascular, one more thing, vascular or fluid connective tissue is fibreless matrix. It is the one tissue which where matrix are absent. Sorry, matrix not, fiber is absent. And if we talk about bone, bone is hard substance and cartilage is soft. There are many bones like a scapula, collarbone, like that. And if we talk about cartilage, it is found in ear pinna, tip of nose, like that. And the type is hyaline cartilage, like that. So it's all about the introduction of connective tissue. We see that what is connective tissue and how it is further divided and what the work of that. So it's all about that. Hope you will like this, and if you like, please share and subscribe, and thank you.